What's going on, everybody at home? My name is George Sully. Welcome to Murdered Out 9. As per usual, I'm on a quest to blacken out this 2018 T100 to its core, and of course, I'm definitely on my way. In today's video, I'm going to first swap out my factory headlight with a Max Ink custom headlight, swap out the factory brake reservoir cylinder cap for a Motone 3D black on black Union Jack branded version. I'm also gonna swap out my diamond quilted cafe racer styled seat for the new Motone custom Viper seat. And lastly, I'm going to add a fog light with supportive Carpi's fog light bracket. Mind you, the brackets only come in chrome, so you know the first thing I did was sand it down and spray it black. Oh, and I'm gonna throw in a performance regulator guard. Anyways, enjoy the mods, let's get it started.
Thank you.
Always upgrading, always changing. For more inspiration on your Triumph T100 or Street Twin, please subscribe.